Oh, wow. Looks nice. Hey, guys. Oh, you can. Oh, sure. Okay, we're going over to this Nero camp. I wonder if we're gonna get something. I didn't like the sound of that. I put it in HD today. I know there's a choice of 4K as well. Come back to it later. Oh, there's meat. Oh no, there's zombies. We'll come back here later. Now I want to go to this checkpoint. I wonder who got this extended, the video, or shortened the video. Because if we did extend the video, that means you can do a lot more. Oh, just it just jammed for a second there. There's a guy. Come here.
It's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me! Where?
Actually, the springs will get you
go
some
hard... Go toward Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Okay, back to... Whoa! We have to go all that way. Okay. A really not so good thing for the bike. Oh wait, it didn't actually take a lot of damage. We might have used up a bit more petrol. Petrol. Smashed up the thing a little. 13 bad guys over here. I hear them zombies.
Could make something out of this. Scrap.
Guys, I need some serious bullets here. Cheat engine. Okay, how much was it? 105. Yes, it was it.
Okay, here we go.
70. There it is. There's another narrow camp coming up. That one we don't want to be in first. But there must be a way we can do it because... because we have to get in here at some point. Oh no, I think I just broke in the game. I think we just did it! Yes! Yes! Go cheat, engine! And this machine gun! I swear if we didn't have... Okay. I swear if you didn't have this machine gun, we wouldn't be doing as good as a job that you should.
Digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses out here.
Guys, we did it. The bike's over there, that doesn't matter. We're on foot. Now the question is, how do we get in this faster? I know the zombies are getting in here somehow. Good old cheat engine, eh? We can actually do this one now, because, yeah, there you go. Now, I just gotta figure out how we can get in here. Huh? Because these won't open until we got that generator going. shot something. Aha, and there's the fuel. Why did it do a temple? See, I thought if I could jump here. There's another way of getting in. But the problem is the generator's inside, yeah? I don't know why it's so jammy today. My question. Because you see, I thought the zombies had a good plan. That you just jump across. See here. I could walk on this. But you know how horrible this will be. Problem is, it's locked up. My guy's just tumbling around. I've got a way of getting in.
Power's off. Figures.
Unless I can shoot it off. That didn't work. Unless there's a hole in the thing. There must be a way. Wait a minute. Is this a car? Hey! I figured it out. The car's the way. So now we've killed the zombies. Now I just have to get on to the next step. Oh yeah, and we can't use the door. There we go. Oh no! What? Come on, surely. There you go. It was acting a little bit silly there. Alright. You know what this is? You know, probably need the petrol. Okay. So... where's the petrol? Ah, there it is. I don't know why it wasn't... why it's not working properly. Because what you're supposed to... Okay. There you go, you see. Sorry guys, I think it's a little bit of a malfunction. Alright, now we've got the petrol.
Needed this.
The fuel.
That should be it.
Slice that one in half. There we go.
Freaks. Damn, that's gonna bring them all down.
Looking now. I'm gonna have the zombie.
Injector, just what the doctor ordered.
Extra health.
Well, I was feeling a little under the weather. Another micro recorder. One of these is going to explain what
Sir,
the hell you guys are
problem.
Doing out here.
We got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no
Get
more room.
Back.
I told them
Come
we need
on,
another
move.
Dozen backhoes out here, or we gotta shut this site
Sir,
down.
Sir, you don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell.
Every
cop from
Stop
here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
Train! No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
Radio,
about?
Radio, no one's goddamn answering.
Oh no.
Well, I guess the trains won't be running anytime soon, yeah.
This is how many people we got. Even then, cheat engines, hey? They are something else, I tell you. When you're getting us stuck in a rock, I mean stuck in a place. Huh? You get stuck in a place? Sigh. intentions are the best, hey? There's cheat engines for you, hey? I was thinking, how do I get through this? And then I realized, wait, I had a cheat engine. And give me the job. You know where I'm gonna go to Copeland? You know why? Because I'm gonna save this game and then I'll start another one for us. And on my YouTube channel, if this is longer, I will upgrade it. Inside.
Hold on, I know him. Open up.
Thank you, Copeland.
What's going, dude?
Hey.
What's up with you?